How's it going, guys? James Wise here, and it's been a while, hasn't it? Most of the time, it's just been difficult uploading reaction videos because YouTube has been taking down pretty much like the last six reaction videos I've made, even before it got its first view. So it's been difficult, and it's been stressing me out. So hopefully this doesn't get taken down. If it does get taken down, well, you'll never see this. Well, today we are going to be watching something kind of different. A lot of people sent me this recently, and I believe it's from Australia's Got Talent, not America's Got Talent, not even Britain's Got Talent, but Australia's Got Talent, which is really cool, really different. From the very few clips I've seen from Australia's Got Talent, it seems they have a very different. How should I put this? Very different things of humor that they'll allow on television than America's Got Talent. I think the last clip I saw that there was a dude that was painting a picture with his man parts. So I don't think that would ever be on America's Got Talent. Maybe it would. I don't know. This is a magician. On Australia's Got Talent. I've never heard of this guy. In fact, to be honest with you, I can't really pronounce this dude's name. I'm not going to even try. You'll know because it'll be in the title of this video. So I apologize on the very rare chance that the guy's watching this. I apologize, and I just apologize for not being able to pronounce your name or even really attempting. I just don't want to butcher it because I know I will. But without further ado, we're going to try to do this. I don't know what to expect. Maybe it'll be good, all that good stuff. Please like this video, smash that like video. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button, always helps. Of course, as always, I will provide the link to the original video that I'm reacting to in the description down below, so definitely go check out the original video after you watch this reaction. So, without further ado, let's get into this. I want to keep on talking, so let's do it. Backwards.
Are you serious?
Good evening.
Good evening. What's your name?
I'm Leoz.
Leoz?
And I'm a mentalist.
A mentalist?
Mentalist.
Ooh.
Where are you from?
I'm from Israel.
Do you live in Australia?
No, I came specially for Australia's Got Talent.
Wow.
All the way from Israel.
I want to show my talent to the world.
Okay, so a mentalist, are you doing a little bit of magic too?
What they do is mind readings.
Yes.
And telekinesis.
Well, I'll say welcome to Australia, and this is your stage, and just go with it.
Thank you.
So, okay, so it's just like is this a comedian act?
First, I need a volunteer from the audience. Would you like to come up on stage?
Me?
Yes, let's give a round of applause.
So I'm guessing this is some sort of a comedic act.
Oh my god, I don't
just because of how he's acting. Maybe not, I don't know.
What's your name?
Lucy.
Lucy, say the truth. Is that you?
Yes, that is me.
Lucy.
Okay.
Take it. Here I have a rope.
What the heck?
I want you to cut the rope wherever you want.
Wherever you want.
Mazel tov.
Dude, okay. I just can't even with this guy. What the hell's happening?
He's hungry. He wants to eat. Do something.
Do something. Oh my
be
god.
Be gentle with that.
Sorry.
No, no, be gentle. You will destroy the Caesar.
Dude, I love this guy.
Now what are you doing?
What are you doing?
You would have it.
Now what are you doing? Just hold it for a second.
Oh wow. Oh gosh. Okay. So yeah, this definitely would not be on Next Got Talent. Oh, oh god.
Good. It's not your first time.
Dude, this guy's got some he's got some balls on him.
Now it's my turn.
Okay.
Let's give Lucy a round of applause.
This guy already got my vote.
I took something from you while you were up on stage. Check good, what did I take from you? Check good.
It's gonna be like a watch something. Or something.
Here is your watch!
Hey, it's a watch! Yeah, that's actually right!
Thank you!
Yeah. And you!
I don't think that's for a watch though.
From you too. Check good.
Probably just screwing with
him. What did I take from you? Check good. I took something from you.
He's got a watch on.
Your watch!
Okay, so it's like, there's not even magic in the air, it's just a comic gap.
What is missing? Check good, what is missing? Check good.
My watch?
No, your wallet! And what's inside? Your watch!
Oh, that's awesome. Oh
and
my
you?
Gosh.
Check good, I take something from you too. You're in Duffin Bomb!
Your watch! Oh, that's good stuff. Sorry. Your watch!
And finally, I took something from you too. Another thing. Check good, what did I take from you?
Another watch?
No. Your urine test!
What the hell? Oh my god.
Magnesium.
Thank you very dude, much. What the hell was that?
I love Australia. I love you all. You've been amazing. Thank you.
So, okay, so that was, there's like no magic in that whatsoever. Okay, so that let's talk about that. That was interesting. First of all, I just want to apologize. There were people knocking on my door, and I'm like, I'm recording! okay, so that was certainly very interesting. Obviously, it was a comedic act. It wasn't real magic. It wasn't a magic act whatsoever. So, but it had that magic thing to it. It actually kind of reminded me kind of something similar to kind of like something on the lines of like Amazing Jonathan. So, if you haven't seen Amazing Jonathan, definitely go see him because he's hilarious. He's a hilarious guy. Amazing Jonathan definitely doesn't do like family-friendly comedy. He's very blunt. It's difficult to explain, but it's very interesting. But this guy had kind of that similar kind of style about it, so I think that was pretty cool. Oh man, I can't remember what his name was, Louis or something like that, something like that. But anyway, it was interesting. He had let's see, what was the first thing he did? It was the little clip, the little clipboard thing. He writes something down. And he's like, "Is this you?" And it was a mirror. Is this you? Yes, it is. And then he had like cut the rope wherever you want, right? And then. He was like, cut the rope wherever you want, and gave her like that much room to cut. And then it was like a umbilical cord from a baby. That Okay. And then he did the handcuff thing was my favorite part, I think. Because, you know, he takes off the handcuffs, he's like, what are you doing? And then all of a sudden he takes a freaking little thing out for adult bedroom uses. So that was interesting. Definitely something that probably went beyond America's Got Talent. So yeah, that was interesting. And then of course, Yo Watch! That was hilarious. That was good stuff. He got yeses, so I'm guessing he went to the next round. I don't know how old this is. I don't know if this is recent or if it's a couple years old or something. So, I don't know. Well, I'm guessing he went to the next round, so maybe we'll react to that in a future episode. Not too much else to say because there was, like, no actual magic in it. It was just humor. But it was good. It was good. I didn't expect that. That was really cool. So I guess that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. Like I said, definitely go check out the original video. Link will be in the description down below. I hope you liked it. Smash that like button if you haven't. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I do, of course, magic reactions. I do actual magic performances and magic reviews for other magicians. Every now and then I'll sprinkle something else in just because I feel like it. Regardless, it was still really fun. I hope you enjoyed it. And also follow me on my social media networks. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Links are also down below. So until then, I will see you guys next time.